Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. I hope you're all doing a skin self-exam every month, and also having a complete skin exam by a dermatologist for precancers and skin cancers at least every year. When people are in my office for their exam, some people ask whether very small moles can turn into melanoma, and more importantly, if they can already be a melanoma. The simple answer to both, unfortunately, is yes, but the good news is that tiny melanomas are always 100% curable. To help you while you're checking your moles, use the ABCDE rule, because it gives you objective criteria to help you figure out if a mole is suspicious and needs to be checked by a dermatologist. I'll explain all the very helpful ABCDE rules in another episode, but the D stands for diameter, which brings us back to today's episode about the size of moles. The D rule says that if a mole is larger than a pencil eraser, pencil and your eraser, which is about a quarter of an inch or 6 millimeters, then it should be checked by a doctor. But that only tells you that moles that are bigger than a quarter of an inch are more apt to be abnormal. It doesn't help you with today's subject, the tiny, much smaller moles. Well, how small is small? As small as 1 millimeter, which is 1/25th of an inch. On this 6-inch ruler, this black line is 1 inch. This black square is 1/4 of an inch. And here's our pencil, about 1/4 of an inch or 6 millimeters, which makes sense since there are 25 millimeters in a whole inch. Here's the point. Moles as small as 1 millimeter, which is just 1/25th of an inch, can already be an early melanoma. How small is 1 millimeter? It's the width of a lowercase o or e in your newspaper, and that's really small. In the past 5 years, I've diagnosed more than 20 melanomas as small as 1 millimeter. But let me reassure you that if in fact a tiny 1 millimeter mole is already a melanoma, it's always completely curable by a simple in-office surgical procedure. So please don't ignore your very small moles or birthmarks. And for perspective, when I trained in dermatology in the mid-1970s, the rule that I was taught was that if a mole was less than 4 millimeters in diameter, which is 1/6 of an inch, then it couldn't be a melanoma. Well, we've since learned that's not true, and when it comes to small melanomas, size just doesn't count. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.